head rush. Hilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnecks. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Look at those rebels. Reinforcements, maybe. Heading for the grove. I hope a couple of them knocked the gate out of the walker. There's a tall neck. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing. Okay, Tilda, I've overridden the tall neck.
Good, and the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Where's the energy cell? Time's back. Got the cell. Now onto the grove. Pulse from Tonic shouldn't be activated by the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. Be useful, even after I deal with Rebella.
claws inside. Kara will soon be dead. It's all over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes.
Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
You will leave no tails behind! If you want my blood, earn it! is where it ends!
Yeah, it is.
Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her by our rights. You must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die, after all that you've done, I can't let you live.
Finally. Reclaim your-
guess that's over then.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Regala's bow. May you always strike true with it.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Xenos.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with.
Go on.
No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Xenos, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board. So to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back. Is that playback?
Yes.
There are still more voices for me to find.
I hope I get the chance to learn. The ones we have will...
I'll see if this...
I can't wait in the airfield. Let none doubt the strength of the outfit.
May your blade hold true.
It is an honor, Outlander.
Welcome, Aloy, in Hikaru's honor. Careful now.
Visions of the Ten are renewed.
There was.
Find the parts we need for the ballista.
That was quite a book.
You can lock that.
The vision will guide us. No army can march without supplies.
That's a nice color.
Look at that.
Honor and strength.
Choose your moment to get there.
Honor and strength.
With Regala's defeat, the clans will unite. New vision.
You must want something today. I will take your shards.
Maybe you have some tags to turn in? Aloy, need to turn in some tags? Maybe you want some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts we need to open the arena, you'll have to talk to Kala. Earn more medals and the...
I found some of the tags.
Good. The squad mates, you're worth a dozen squads put together, my friend. Oh, and I have this for you. I hope it helps.
Well,
safe trap.
Oh. I've got the part.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right. You're welcome to fight it.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at Hunting Ground. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win, or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
I'll give it
good. We'll reopen with the champion in the ring.
Thank you.
Blessed ammo could help you.
Problem. Come back when you want to look. Of course. Good luck. Show us what you got. The arena's always opened.
must all unite to stop Rubella.
I'm back in the range of the Vista plant. I could try to find where the emerald was taken. Even with Regala defeated, there are still outposts with rebel holdouts. Maybe if I get rid of the leader here, the rest will retreat.
Victory for Regala.
That rebel's got some heavy gear. He must be in charge. Tags here. I should take them to Duca. Right, because claws and shredding jaws were enough, apparently.
Are we missing anyone? Give me back up!
Move!
You heard them! I'll shoot her through! Fight me!
Vulnerable.
Get her!
should be safe now.